Hello guys, so today we are going to talk about Stoic Sultan of Delhi, Alam Shah, the Stoic Sultan of Delhi. Alam Shah of the Sayyid dynasty was the only sultan in the entire history of Delhi Sultanate who voluntarily abdicated his throne and moved to a small town far from Delhi in the search of contentment and peace, where he lived for next 3 decades to come. That's ample for today. For more such informative videos, check out our playlist. Till then, stay tuned. Thank you.